Hey, I got here as fast as we could.
27 minutes. Nicely done. Peter Bishop, I'm Philip Broyles, Department of Homeland Security. Thank you for agreeing to work with us.
Just to be clear, I haven't agreed to anything. I'm just here as the babysitter. My father is the one you want.
Nice to meet you anyway. Is he coming out?
Well, that's unclear. He's currently in the car fiddling around with the seat warmer.
Dr. Bishop, hello. I appreciate you coming out tonight.
I've never seen a feature like this before. It warms your ass. It's wonderful. Have you tried it?
17 past midnight, a woman, pregnant to term, was found alone outside the hospital. She collapsed, suffering severe abdominal pain. She's a Jane Doe. Prints and DNA are being run now. Should have her ID'd by sundown. At 12:24, less than 2 minutes after she was pronounced dead, Ms. Doe became a mother.
Did the baby survive?
The newborn was convulsing, screaming in obvious pain. They placed it in a bassinet, were in the process of transferring it to an intensive care when they realized what was happening. It was growing before their eyes.
Growing, you mean they could see it getting larger?
That's right.
So where's the baby now?
Walter.
It remained alive for nearly half an hour, finally dying from natural causes.
Natural causes? I don't understand.
What they realized is that the child wasn't just growing, it was aging.
Okay, hold on a sec. It's 4 a.m., so I'm a little foggy, but we're supposed to believe that Grandpa here was born 4 hours ago.
Were there any calls or tips? Security cameras see how the pregnant woman got here? Did she drive herself, or was she dropped off?
We're checking those now. Dr. Bishop, any idea how something like this might happen?
I think you're probably expecting a bit much, Mr. Broyles.
Cell mitosis. Disabling, reversing cell cycle inhibitors, activating them, turning CYP-KIP, turning 4A ARFs into catalysts. 92% of Caucasian newborns have blue eyes. Yours were green. To understand what happened here, I'll need to run extensive tests, get these bodies to a lab. Therefore, of course, I'll need a lab immediately.
Doctor, you have one. Your old lab at Harvard, we reopened it for you. Do you not remember that?
No, but that's fantastic news.
All right, let's assume for a second that Bundle of Joy here is for real. What are we doing here?